backs in there. Balazs takes the fake. Herbert throws into the end zone. It's Allen. He's got it for the touchdown. Again, working against the rookie AJ Terrell, and Allen's got his 8th touchdown of the year.
How about the patience with this route in a rookie that's going, gosh, Keenan Allen's not running really fast. I don't feel that pressured. But man, does he use his body perfectly to shield off Terrell. You just can't do it any better than that. And you feel the comfort between.